Hello everybody, it's Lee. I have one of my most favorite dollies here with me. She's the Brittany sculpt. She's actually the fourth doll that I have from the artist Kathy Realtree. And she's just so adorable. She's in a little polka dotted white with pink, purple, and yellow polka dot blanket. And then she has a darling pink polka dotted onesie dress. It's got blue trim with flowers. And it's pink with white polka dots all over. Her little satin shoes and lacy socks. She has beautiful painted hair. Just like Ivy and my other two that I got from Kathy. She has a little headband on with a flower and a pink elephant in the center, and it's light pink petals and darker pink with white polka dots on it. She is just so pretty. I pierced her little ears. She looks like a perfect sleeping beauty. Let me roll her over here. Her paint job is really nice. I actually had several dollies ready for Theme Thursday, but I ended up not feeling so well, so I'm shooting this from my bedroom because I've kind of been in bed for laying down for the last couple of hours. But I wanted to get this done for Thursday, and I'll probably maybe do another video of the other ones tomorrow. But she is just so beautiful. And she feels so lifelike. Her stuffing is perfect, with just like with all of the babies from Kathy. Now, Kathy doesn't do customs, but if you can catch them on eBay, you're lucky. She's got beautiful, beautiful, realistic features. And again, I haven't named her. I did name the other little sculpt that I have, that the little boy that I didn't have a name for. I named him Tommy. I just didn't use to name the babies, but I'm slowly but surely putting some names to them. But this one kind of reminds me of maybe Bella. Because she's a pretty little princess. Just the way she lays. There's my little Jackson boy in bed with me. Yeah, I think her name is Bella. Okay, everybody. I'll let you go. Let Bella go back to sleep. I don't know why that's being so blurry. All right. We'll see you later. Thanks for watching.